Rabel thought about the two. What a move, and scores Paul Rabel.
I'm Paul Rabel, midfielder for the Boston Cannons. I've learned a lot of valuable lessons through my career playing lacrosse. One of the most important things you can carry on and off the field is to compete with class. Because good sportsmanship is so important, I've made the pledge to compete with class and honor the game this season. Will you join me? Take this pledge at uslacrosse.org/compete with class.
Beginning of the game. It's game two, 11 o'clock game. It's Tennessee. Nice D. It's lovely here today, isn't it?
So much nicer today.
And in the shade, it's just lovely. You know what I like about lacrosse? It's the people. Like yourselves.
Oh, yeah.
It's really nice.
It's a different group.
It's a community.
Yeah.
Nice day. Go, go, go. Awesome. Good clear. Let's go.
If our son was eight, I'd go down there after the games.
And we'd have a big day of it. Is this team 2015 or 16 or?
16.
16? Awesome. Come on, Blue. Good hustle, Blue. Oh, it's a push. Blue ball. Which number is your son?
37.
37 and 21. Gotcha.
Defensive?
Just be on the bottom of kickoff.
We've been out to California for an event like this. Yeah. I think it's February.
Oh, that's nice weather.
Yeah.
Yep.
February, March, April, San Diego. Oh yeah, that's from the County, and that's that's probably like
2-0. He's good. Kids are throwing their skateboards down, picking up lacrosse sticks.
Yeah, we never had the competition in our area. The northern part has, like, it's really hard, so. But the San Diego area has the best competition, I should say, of California. But, so it's kind of tough.
Lost the ball there for a second. Like,
whoa.
Play, Kavik. Ball never gets out of bounds.
I know. That's another thing that's kind of...
It's odd, isn't it?
...hard is that we only play on turf, so this grass is like...
This is hard.
It's like, they had the worst time.
The referees really feel it the worst, you know?
Really?
Yeah, running up... Well, they're older.
Oh. Yeah, this grass is long, too.
Yeah, that's what I said. I'm like, the ball's like... Halfway
ground balls are hard, and then we're used to playing on it, so we're overextending our sets on these ground balls. They start running, and they're expecting it to keep going, and it stops, and then they're like...
It's funny, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a difference.
Good job. Those guys got wheels.
Come to the inside, Jack.
That was great. Game three's already up in the computer. Game three's already up in the
computer.
What's his last name? Westerfeld?
Westoff.
Westoff. There you go. Okay, he scored with 10 minutes into the contest. It's the 11 o'clock game. We're at the Baltimore kickoff, and it's 2-1, correct? 2-1. Ready, rip. Yeah,
it's face. Such a special position.
Yeah. He said if we use a shot clock, it just starts a whole other group of problems.
Yeah.
He said everybody ought to go to his own defense and slough in. What's your record so far for this one?
We just lost one game, but I think like one, but it was because we got, like I said, we get scored on.
Who'd you lose to?
Bluegrass.
Yeah, or Can you believe how big they are?
They're huge.
I bet that one guy's got to be almost 7 foot.
I know. I mean, my son looks little next to them, and my son's big. They're a huge team. We play first thing in the morning. We're not morning players either.
That's it. Come on. That's what I like about lacrosse. This guy's gonna be huge, and you could still beat him. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, if it was basketball, it would be 100-0.
Athleticism.
What would the score if it was basketball? It would have been unbelievable, you know?
Yeah. These little guys, they can get in and around.
Right.
They're fast, they've got that momentum going.
Smart, great, good. Goes.
Thing is, it's 2015.
Yeah.
I was very
proud.
Yeah,
it's a mix. It was 2015, 2016.
Yeah. Had to be some big ones. I'll tell you that. I've never seen anybody that big at that age. Ever in my life, I don't think.
I think one guy was committed to Hopkins.
Hey, hold this. Hold. Hold. Hold.
Got it. It's okay. Minutes left. Nice. That was nice. Good job.
Yeah.
Ted's parents.
I used to be like Adam, not like Adam.
We went to one where the police had to come and escort me. It was terrible.
Come on, here you go. Nice. Good job.
Oh. About a minute and a half to go.
Half should be over any second. I got 22 right now. That's a push from behind. There you go, it's the end of the first half. It's Tennessee in white, and they're playing against Team West Coast. It's the second game on Wednesday, 11 o'clock. Thanks for clicking in, we'll be right back. It's the beginning of the second half, the 11 o'clock game. Thank you. Good, isn't it? Worked well. Good job.
Chase, nice move, Chase.
It was a nice move, Chase. Good job. Sorry, don't worry about it. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you.
Come on, 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 come on
Nice day, guys. Come on. Keep it up. Nice. Play it again, Justin.
Use your upset. Use your home set.
Oh, no, no, no.
Let's go.
Good job. There you go, Luke. Nice look.
Come up with it,
nice rip. Good job. That's nice. I'm sorry, lost the ball there, guys. Don't have anybody to throw it to.
Huh?
No one coming to him.
Move it. Come on. Where's the quarter?
That's it, Eric. Way to go, cut away from danger.
Sorry.
Oh, nice move.
Yeah.
Sweet. That was a good play.
Oh,
I'm sure he had that shot. Nice rep. Good job. Love that shot. Got a nice shot. That was a nice shot. It was an odd angle, and he ripped it. Changed angles on it.
Okay, so my camera wasn't on when my son scored, so I'm glad you got it. I didn't even see him.
You know, you can rip these off of YouTube, right?
Can you?
Yeah, of course. I'll show you how. It's all free. So he can make, you know what I'm saying?
My son is Christian. He contacted you for a long time, I think, to make a video, but I don't know what happened. Get it back.
We'll make him one this year.
Yeah,
what happens is that if you don't do it right away, then I gotta watch another 10 hours of video all over again. Do you see what I'm saying? To watch Christian. Nice try, guys. Nice try. Yeah, they're showing a lot of character and hustle. Come on, take it.
Let's go!
Oh no.
Yeah, there's not much to do about that.
Oh, how you guys doing over here? This is awesome. You guys from around here? Oh, well, welcome to lacrosse heaven. Are you the guys from Chapel Hill? You guys from Chapel Hill?
Yeah.
I love it there. I'd move there. My brother went to Chapel Hill. Star Heel. It's a Kave. That's it. Good play. That was nice, Kave. Good job. Nice, Jack. Good job.
Stay with it.
Go. There you go, Mitch. Good job.
There's a software site called CNET. The letter C, E-T.com.
Go. Don't go to the goal. Take it behind.
Get your dribble.
All even. Nice clear. Man, that was nice, man. Guy's grinding on his head, wasn't he? There you go. Oh, man.
Come on, Mitch. Come on, Mitch. Mitch, you gotta have that ball, guys. Come on, Ryan. Come on, Ryan.
Oh, nice take. Go, go.
Hey. Come on, Q.
About a minute to go. Nice try. Let's push.
Come on, AJ. Come on, AJ.
Goalie's been good. Oh, nice try. And that ends the 11 o'clock game. White's victorious. They're from Tennessee. They played against Team West Coast. It's the two teams from 2016 graduating class. Thanks for watching Lacrosse Television. Click back. We'll be in Long Island this weekend. Thanks. Have a good day.